Hey, what does this beautiful beach behind me have to do with what you may be going through right now? Well, watch this 60-second video to find out. Hey, I'm taking a few days off and enjoying the gorgeous waters of the Yucatan Peninsula here in Mexico. Aren't these waters beautiful? They reflect the beauty and the majesty of their creator. You know, the psalmist in Psalm 96:11 and 98:7 tells the ocean, and specifically its waves, to resound at the presence of the Lord, to make a noise that is appropriate to acknowledge His power and His presence. And that word resound in the Hebrew is ra'am, and it means to roar. And so the psalmist is literally telling the ocean to praise God, to make a roar that acknowledges His power and His presence. And so this remarkable beach here is a vivid reminder of the power of God and of His ability to anticipate and prepare and even control circumstances in our lives. And when faced with trials and challenges, and fear and doubt and uncertainty and guilt, I believe the Lord's desired response is for us, is like He tells these ocean waves and literally all of creation, and that's literally to praise Him and to make noise that is appropriate to acknowledge His power and His presence. And so whatever you're going through today, just begin to praise Him, make an audible noise, and praise Him, and appropriate His promises to your life.